My name is Jordynn. What brought me to Children's was my rare disease. I've had 36 surgeries in my life. I was surprised that I was designing the shoe. They don't believe me. They wouldn't think that one of their classmates would design a shoe. I just kept telling them I was designing a shoe that would be in store. Wow. The unicorn represents to me myself because unicorns are unique in that, and I'm unique too because of my rare disease. I'm proud to be unique.